गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम वंदना कश्यप, अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ 10th क्लास ऑफ गवर्नमेंट सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल भगवानपुर जट्टा डिस्ट्रिक्ट पटियाला। आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक अबाउट द चैलेंज ऑफ प्रेजेंट टाइम। COVID-19 पेंडेमिक इज द ग्रेटेस्ट चैलेंज ऑफ मॉडर्न टाइम्स। कर्फ्यू एंड लॉकडाउन वर इम्पोज टू स्टॉप द स्प्रेड ऑफ कोरोना वायरस। आफ्टर द कर्फ्यू एंड लॉकडाउन वॉज रिलैक्सड, इट हैज लेड टू इंक्रीज इन कोरोना वायरस केसेज। This is the testing time for all of us. If we do not follow the government's instruction, we would have to face the deadly outcomes. Wearing masks, sanitizing hands, social distancing are the only ways to save ourselves. Then why can't we be serious about it? The government has to fine the people for their irresponsible behavior. Weekend lockdown and public holiday lockdown decision has been done to limit the people from moving out. We need to act responsibly. We need to be hopeful and grateful to God and all others who are helping in this difficult time. We need to stay safe by staying at home and taking care of our health. In the end, I am reciting a short poem. Hope is a ray of light. It gives us time to delight. It is in me, it is in you. It gives us boost to continue. We become sad and disappointed sometimes, but don't lose hope in the worst of times. Stay motivated, stay activated. Thank you.